another MuggyWeld.com testimonial. MuggyWeld.com customer John Sayer is using the 77 rod to repair a cast iron vise. John writes, "Yo, it's working. Here's one side of the repair so far. I'm two steps below a beginner welder, but we're able to make this happen. I located the end of the crack, then drilled a termination hole. Then I began to hog out a valley with a tungsten carbide Dremel bit. I slightly warmed up the weld area with a MAP oxy torch. Final cleaning with a fine wire wheel, then slowly laid down the root pass a half inch at a time, peening with a punch between passes. Here is the other side. The process was exactly the same. I encountered a bit more porosity on this side for whatever reason, so after the main root passes, I ended up turning the amps down a bit and did some cosmetic fill work. I found that the weld itself is much harder than the old cast iron, which makes me think this repair is now going to make this area even stronger than it was as cast. Just like you guys said, the 77 is a really good color match to the cast iron once ground down." Thank you, John, for your testimonial. John's day job is building live edge wood furniture. Go to John's site to see some fantastic craftsmanship. John repaired the impossible. Now it's your turn to do the same. Tell a friend to Muggy Weld it.